the cultivation and perfection of human beings. A very good morning to the excellencies, respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Abhiraj Bhardwaj of class 5C. Today our class has got golden opportunity to conduct this beautiful morning assembly on topic Farmers Day. Farmers are the magician who produce money from the mud. Farmers Day celebrated on 23rd December every year to promote awareness, to help and reward farmers for their contribution to society. It is commemorated as the birthday of Indian farmers leader late Chaudhary Charan Singh. That's all from my side. Now my friend Sahaj Rangila is here with a beautiful thought.
Good morning everyone, my name is Sahaj Rangila of class 5C. Today I am going to speak a thought on Farmer's Day. So the thought is, a farmer is a magician who produces money from the mud. I repeat, a farmer is a magician who produces money from the mud. Thank you, have a great day.
Good morning everyone. My name is Kushagra Bharadwaj. I study in class 5C. Today I am here to explain the thought given by Sahaj Rangila. A farmer works very hard in the field to get crops. He produces vegetables, fruits, wheat, rice, sugarcane, etc. He works very hard in every season. After selling the crops in the market, he gets money. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, myself Divyansh and I study in class 5C. Today I am here to tell you two amazing facts on farmers. First, in an average, farmers in India own around 5 acres of land which is used for agriculture. Second, our farmers are quite tech savvy and use internet and smartphones to get relevant information about the weather. Thank you.
Everyone, my name is Jasmine Pandey. I study in class 5C. Today I am going to speak an article on Indian Farmers Day. Indian Farmers Day is also known as Kisan Divas in Hindi. It is celebrated every year on 23rd December on the birthday of our 5th Prime Minister Chaudhary Charan Singh. He introduced many policies to improve the lives of farmers. He is also a leader of farmers. Thank you and have a wonderful learning day.
Good morning everyone. Myself, Anshman Singh of Class 5C. Today I am here to speak the poem on Farmer's Day. When there is no rain, farmers groan in pain, and with unseasonal rain, their produce flood the drains. And with their life in mess, farmers are in distress, and with no fruitful harvest, the bankers further oppress. They are in darkness grope, and find life hard to cope, and then they pick up a rope and hang up all their hope. But should not we find a solution to stride over this miserable situation, so some sort of emancipation, so as to build a prosperous nation? Thank you.